Before I fall in love, I break them to me. Share my soul with them. That's why I keep on falling. Before I die, I can see myself gone.
Just finished the third of a four course. Excuse me, you want to take your clothes off and get to bed, is that what you're saying?
Too tight.
Well, I'll do my best for you, love. Alright, I'll do my best for you.
Today we arrive on this planet, and the kingdom step into the sun. There is more to see than can ever be seen, or to do than can ever be done.
Oh,
Life's not fair, is it? You see, I shall never be king. And you shall never see the light of another day. Adieu.
Didn't your mother ever tell you not to play with your food?
What do you want?
I'm here to announce that King Mufasa's
here.
Now, Scar, don't look at me that way.
Scar. Drop. Sarabi and I didn't see you at the presentation of Simba.
That was today? Must have slipped my mind.
Yes, well, as slippery as your mind is, as the king's brother, you should have been first in line.
I was first in line until the little hairball was born.
That hairball is my son and your future king.
Oh, I shall practice my curtsy.
Don't turn your back on me, Scar.
Oh, no, Mufasa. Perhaps you shouldn't turn your back on me.
Get a challenge.
Temper. I wouldn't dream of challenging you.
There's one in every family, Sire. Two in mine, actually. Well, if he gets dirty, you can take him out and beat him.
It's an honor and a privilege, a duty I perform with due sense of decorum and with pride. With deference and great respect, very much the norm, plus a hint of sycophancy on the side. To lay before my ruler all the facts about his realm, to frame in on all the beastly news.
Yes, Tazu, get on with it.
In order that his majesty stands sturdy at the helm, aware of all the former's latest news.
Zazu, the morning report.
Yes, sire, the morning report. Chimps are going ape, giraffes remain above it all. Elephants remember, though just what I can't recall. Crocodiles are snapping up fresh offers from the banks. Showed interest in my nest egg, but I quickly said, no thanks. We haven't paid the hornbills, and the vultures have a hunch. Not everyone invited
will be coming back from lunch.
Right. That's all they had. Paid
that'll
a
do.
For that.
That'll do. This is impressive, isn't it?
You know, with the milk and...
Oh, I don't know. Fridge. It's got everything else in here, that's for sure. Nice TV there. Let's go and look on the balcony.
Coffee and tea and
yeah,
stuff.
Yeah, I know, I've seen it.
Obviously, you want to use milk, so you need a fridge to keep it in.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the milk.
Powdered?
Yeah. So there's no mini fridge. I did say.
That's my favourite thing up there, I tell you. I'd miss that.
What's the bathroom?
Two bedrooms.
Yeah. So if you snore, I can go in the other one.
Hey, don't be cheeky.
Well,
and TV as well. Oh, hey. And another balcony.
Yeah, I said that, another balcony. This is good, isn't it?
We're just waiting for the cases now. Waiting for the boy to bring them up. And then we'll be right. Shelley come in and said she checked everywhere for the fridge. There's only two cupboards. And we've even got some water in. Hey? How come you didn't find that? You having your shower now?
Yes.
Alright.
That's not empty, Troy.
Was it not?
No. I think we better use the other one.
Let me try it again. First morning. We had a few drinks last night.
And you should do all the apartment.
I know, I did run the cut here.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. We had a walk to the beach yesterday. The waves coming in, horrendous. Well, I mean, they're massive.
You'd never get in that sea, would you? That's what I noticed yesterday.
It's the Atlantic.
I don't want coming in here.
Did you see it over the top of them apartments down there? Catch a bit of sun today.
Yeah.
We looked like two milk bottles last night.
Morning. Nice day, isn't it?
All the early birds are here. All the fat ones going for breakfast.
You're fat, aren't you, Roy?
Yeah, no. You can be very cruel, you, at times, calling people like that.
I wonder where I get it from.
I don't know. Well, I've not put my lotion on yet. I'm going to wait till after. Shall we go and have some brekkie?
Are you okay?
Yeah, good idea. Right, I think we've got this now.
Right.
Now you have to do it right, otherwise it explodes.
Oh.
Right. Open the door.
So,
we just found the hotel safe.
Let me get my glasses on so I can see what I'm doing.
No, you don't. Oh, go on then. So what you're going to do first is press the red button on the back of the safe door near the batteries. Have you pressed it?
No.
Why not?
Because I can't find it. There's the batteries.
Right, is there not a red button there?
I can't see a red button.
I can see your bottom.
I can't see
it. Right, come here, let me have a go. Right, enter your four digits. Right, now press start.
Start where we start.
There must be a button that said start. Or enter. Right, I think you've only got so long to do it.
I can't.
Hang on.
Start. Right, this morning, yeah?
Hey?
See what their tea bags are like this morning.
Yeah, take one with you anyway, just in case.
Yeah. Once I open this.
Oh, right. Yeah, okay.
Come on, lady! then. Come on, people, wake up!
Thank you.
Hello. Just arrived.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay. You just spotted me.
Aye.
Oh, sorry. That bloke thought I was talking to him when I said that. This is the morning after, and it starts all over again. That's the restaurant filling up for breakfast. Third day here. He went ill on the second day. I was getting worried, and guess what? I've come down with it. I'm getting the same symptoms, lightheadedness. So she told me the best thing for me is to lie down here while she gets on top of me, and then she's going to help me. But I think we might be watching a lot of telly for this.
You told me.
It's recording still. I'm in the centre, am I?
Yeah.
Looks like you're showing it down here.
No.
I'm poorly. We've been on holiday now 4 days. She started on the second day, I started on the third day. And I've not even got the strength to walk out. She's just been out and had a bit of time by the pool, but it's now about 1 o'clock in the afternoon. I'm going back to bed in a minute. I can't stop sneezing, I've got a headache, I'm just... What a time for this to happen. So anyway, we've not been doing much taping the last few days, but hopefully next week we've still got another 9 or 10 days to go, so we're going to be back, so we'll do a bit more venturing out. See ya. She caused it. It's where it come from. She brought it on the plane with her. Hey, imagine if all them people on the plane caught it off you. Ooh, right. Looks pretty good, doesn't it, Cat?
They say.
He looks a bit rough out there, but the rent crime is virtually non-existent. Nevertheless, I'm keeping Shelley by my side just in case. Yeah. It's about half and half. I just got my feet wet. decided to walk the other way round.
Thank you.
thought they'd be now at the chairs at that one.
Days when the winds get down in a hole, playing a new game.